Hi, girls and boys, boys and girls. I'll tell you what. You like eating beetles? You like eating ants? How about an earthworm every now and then? Oh, my goodness, boys and girls, girls and boys. You're going to love this book. It's called Beetle McGrady Eats Bugs by Megan McDonald. In this book, there's a second grader. Her name is Beetle. Okay? You're not going to believe. Beetles, her and her class are doing a science experiment. And Beetle wants to be like some of the famous pioneers of the past. And she wants to be famous. And so she says, well, you know what? If a pilot gets broke down and he has to crash land, or she has to crash land, and she's out in the wilderness, or he's out in the wilderness, they have to eat bugs and stuff like that to keep them alive. Well, you're not going to believe it. In here, Beetle tells everybody in the class that she's going to eat an ant. And she puts one on her tongue, and it's crawling around and everything. Oh, my goodness, boys and girls, you need to see whether or not she's going to eat him or not. Well, guess what? The next day, a couple days later, the teacher has a chef come into their class. You're not going to believe it. Her name is Chef Suzanne. And Chef Suzanne brings some stuff in there. You know what? You see some shows on TV where they eat exotic stuff, like they eat snails and bugs and roaches and all this kind of stuff. Well, Chef Suzanne comes in, and she's got some great smelling stuff for Beetle McGrady's class. Oh, my goodness, boys and girls, she opens up those things. Fried crickets, cricket pie, cockroaches, mealworms. Oh, my goodness, boys and girls, I'm telling you what, chocolate covered. Oh, my goodness, I'll tell you what. See, if Beetle McGrady eats any of the stuff that Chef Suzanne brings, see if any of the other kids in the class eats any of this stuff. I'll tell you, Beetle McGrady Eats Bugs by Megan McDonald. I'll tell you what. Hey, see if you would eat some of this kinds of stuff in here that some of these kids eat, or that Chef Suzanne brings for them to eat. You're going to love this book. I'm telling you what. I read it to several classes, and they loved it. So get this book, Beetle McGrady Eats Bugs by Megan McDonald. And hey, this is Mr. Dean. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Dean's Outdoor Reading Adventures.